teachers are people that shape our lives. Lee Strasberg, Customato. Yeah. What life experiences did you get from men like that?
You put two great teachers together, both method. Customato, when I had my first pro fight, I went to the Marine Corps. I wasn't supposed to be, I was like 16. Years later, he sees me. I don't recognize him. Years have passed. He says, Bert, is that you? And that wasn't my name when I fought.
What was your name when you fought?
I'm not telling
you. I knew you weren't going to tell me.
Okay. So for 5 hours, we were on the train together. He said, you know, he did things at your level of development you shouldn't have been possible. But you were a crazy boy. No one knew how to control you. That was fairly recently before he died. His wife called me after. She says, Bert, Gus come home. He was so excited to see you and to talk with you again. They live way upstate where Tyson was. Tyson, when he was coming up, he was so deadly, this guy. And now he's such a gentleman.
He sat in this very chair that you're sitting in, too.
Oh, he did.
He did.